You can't ignore me forever.
I only want what's best for Westeros.
And I only want for you to not get what you want.
See? This is why you don't have any friends.
Excuse Elmo.
Who are you?
Oh, Elmo is Elmo of Sesame Street. Elmo thinks that you two need to respect each other. When Elmo has a problem with his friends like Abby or Cookie Monster, Elmo doesn't get upset. Elmo listens and learns from what they have to say.
If we stop fighting and work together, we can be stronger.
I'm willing to learn and listen if you are.
Will Miss Cersei try to listen and understand what Mr. Tyrion is saying?
I can try.
Yay! Trying is a great way to start.
A toast to our new red friend.